Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Juicy, if that's right, and this is Africa to the World. So anyways guys, let's check this out. Well, I hope it doesn't get copyright because it's like a record company. The beat already. Oh, it's Nigerian. Okay. I just saw it.
In this crazy world.
It's English. I thought it was like, what is it?
Life is fast and slow. With a twist and turn.
I love it. I'm loving this, like really, and I love the words. The dancing though, okay, amazing. Vocals on point. Look at that. The world will be a better place if we denounce supremacy and embrace equality. Stop all forms of slavery. Well, very, very true. Well, that was a really good message in the song, and it has like good Africa Beauty. Okay, it has a really good message out to the world. It has a good dance, which I love. His vocals are so amazing. My first time ever reacting to him. I don't know how a feeling, like the person who sent me this video is a person who sang the song. I'm not so sure, but anyways, any kind of promotion will be great. I enjoyed it. I mean, I like reacting to new talents or people who want me to react to their video, because I believe like everyone should see like great talent. It's not only stuck on the people who are on the mainstream, because sometimes the people who are down here are the ones who are more talented than the people up there, but we, because of, you know, because they're up there, we just look up to them and we ignore the people who are down there who are actually talented, even more talented. Anyways, I hope you understood what I said. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, leave it in the comment section down below what other videos you'd like me to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, as well as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.